In this chapter, Success in Retail Management, what will you learn in these seminars? You will learn how to hire people, how to train people, and we are going to help you to break through your high turnover of your headcount in your organization. If you are looking for a solution to break through of a high turnover of your headcount, and you will look for a solution to break through on your recruitment, and this is a solution. Join us now.
上了这个 program, 我学到了很多东西。 是之前可能忽略掉的一些弱点啊，自己的一些弱点，怎样子善用我们的能力，把整个公司经营得更好，怎样子管理一间公司。
My name is William. I'm from Yuangsang. Actually, this is my third time joining the training. Yeah, I feel that training is very, very interesting. Yeah, in this training, we'll learn retail marketing, which is offline, and also we'll learn digital marketing, which is online. I feel that nowadays doing business, we need both offline and online in order to be able to survive. We'll learn things like KPI that to allow us to measure the business performance. And I think this is very good, yeah, because in order for us to do that, yeah, we're able to align our business activity to the vision and strategy of the organization. Is something I feel that is very, very important to the company. So I strongly recommend you join the training.